Many of the objects we see in galleries undergo conservation and scientific examination. Here is a glossary of terms the British Museum's conservators and scientists use behind the scenes. Episode 2, Conservation. Conservation is the care and preservation of the museum's objects. The British Museum's conservators use their expertise to clean or repair objects. This is known as remedial conservation. They specialise by material types: glass, metals, ceramics, paper, stone, wall paintings, mosaics, or organic objects. That is, objects made from plant and animal-derived materials. The first stage of conservation is condition assessment. Conservators assess the object for degree of deterioration, which informs decisions about treatment. An object may be crumbling, torn, broken, falling apart, or have missing parts. Once the object is assessed, cleaning is an important step in the conservation process. Conservators remove dust, debris, and sediment that build over time using various methods. These can include brushes and vacuum suction, conservation sponges, scalpels, lasers, solvents, and steam cleaning. Stabilization means to strengthen or support an object. Ancient and even modern objects can become fragile and in need of support. To stabilize objects, museum conservators use various materials and methods, including adhesives, netting and stitching, paper lining, as well as support boards, pads and mounts. This all forms a part of interventive remedial conservation. Another kind of stabilization is part of preventive conservation and involves providing a stable environment for objects in storage and on display. When objects have missing parts or sections, conservators use fills to replace the original section. Fills may be used to stabilize an object or to help visitors understand the object better by making the object more complete. Conservators ensure fills can be clearly distinguished from the original material by either using a compatible yet different fill material to the original, or by inpainting or retouching it to reflect the condition of the object. Inpainting is the application of paint, usually to a fill in an area of loss or a repair. There are different types of paint conservators use, for example, acrylic, watercolour, or dry pigments. Also known as retouching, inpainting nowadays aims to give an overall picture of the original while distinguishing the new surface of a repair. Conservators at the museum use many other remedial techniques which are listed in the Science and Conservation Glossary. You can find out more by visiting the World History Lab website. To find out more about preventive conservation, see Episode 3, Care of Collections.